Hello, and welcome to the tutorial for creating a new account on the Los Angeles County Parks and Recreation Reservation website. We'll begin by going to the Reservations website. Go to reservations.lacounty.gov. You can do this from any web browser. Once you are on the Reservations homepage, you'll click on Create an Account in the upper right-hand corner. When you create an account, consider creating an account, one account for your entire household. From there, you can add additional family members or people that live with you to your one household account. There's no need to create an individual account for each family member and your same household. So one account per household, please. So begin by filling out all of the fields. Notice there's five different pages here that you're going to enter information on and click the next button to complete your account registration. So I'll begin here. Enter in all of the information that is required with the red star next to it or noted as required. If you have a different mailing address than the physical address where you live, you can click this link to add it now. Once this information is all completed, click Next. From here, you'll enter in your contact information. So a primary phone number where you can be reached. And if you like, you can enter in a mobile number. And on your mobile number, you can actually receive text message notifications. So that could be updates for your reservation, or also we would notify you when we add new programs or facilities that are open for registration or reservations. So you can click your text carrier there. That's simply to ensure that the text message gets delivered correctly. And here I would click yes to say, yes, I'd like to receive text messages. You will enter an email address. This is the email address that we will have on file for you. It's the one that we will use to contact you about your reservations. And we encourage you to click yes for each of these boxes here so that you can be included in any of our email or even mail distributions, again, to let you know when new programs are available for registration or when we've opened up facilities for reservations as well. Entered all the information on this page, so now I will click Next. And here we're going to enter in some personal information about the person filling out the account. So this would be your head of household. Now note there are quite a few questions on this page, and I'd like to take a minute to explain why. In order for us to be sure that we're developing and hosting programs that are accessible to the diverse residents of Los Angeles County, we're asking for some voluntary information to be completed here so that we can make sure that our programs meet your needs and that we're reaching the diverse audiences that we're looking to with the programs and services that we offer at LA County Parks and Recreation. So I encourage you to complete the fields here, but as we go through, you'll see there are options to skip if you're not interested in completing that question. One of the fields that is required here is listed as gender. So we have a drop-down menu here, and you'll select your gender identity. And your date of birth is also required. Notice this is because some of our programs are going to have an age requirement. Okay, here you'll click yourself as head of household. Again, this just kind of notes you as the person that is the head of this household account, but you can add additional participants, family members to your account to make reservations or registrations in their name. Customer type, general public, that is defaulted. We'll leave that there. And here we'll answer these demographic questions. Again, it is noted as required by the red star. However, we do have an option on each of these questions for decline to state if you choose not to answer the question. So I'll go through and select options here. And again, this is just to help us make sure that we're reaching diverse audiences and reflecting the county's great diversity and we'll use this information to improve our classes as well. So notice if you select some options here, you're going to be asked to provide additional information. And for instance, is there another language? So then it asked me to list the other language that's spoken at home. How did you hear about us? Hopefully you find us on the website, and we're hoping maybe a family or friend has referred you to us, and if there's any accommodations here. And you would click yes there, and then our staff could follow up with you to see what accommodations we can help you with. Now we'll click next. It's gonna take us to the fourth page here. We're almost done. Here is an emergency contact that will have you list here. It's got some notes here. Your emergency contact should not be a contact within the same household, if possible, of course, but we want to have an alternate contact. This is in case of emergencies. So here I will put an emergency contact for myself. You can also add an additional emergency contact if you like. Click next. And here I have my account information. So at this point, you're entering your password. So create a password that is at least 8 characters in length, that has at least 1 letter and number, and make it a password that you can remember. You can review the terms and terms of use. You can review the terms of use and the privacy rights, as well as some terms of use here from both ActiveNet and the County of Los Angeles. Go through a quick CAPTCHA here. Verify. And again, at this point, if you're finished, you wanna just move on with your account, click create an account. If you'd like to create the account and go ahead and add additional family members, you can do that at this time too. So I'll click create account. And you'll get a pop-up message here. It says, thank you. Your request for a new customer account has been successfully transmitted. So at this point in your email that you provided in your account, you'll receive a confirmation email, and then you will have access to all of the features on the Los Angeles County Reservation and Registration System. So you would confirm your account in that email, go ahead and sign in, and begin making your reservations and registrations. Thank you so much, and we look forward to seeing you at one of our many parks locations soon.